Thank you. folks, once again, welcome to the bridge. The SS Norway used to be formally called the SS France. The first time the keel was laid was in 1950. Norwegian Cruise Line picked it up for $18 million, which was scrap value, and they added another $130 million into it to make it look like the ship you see today. A lot of the original places are still intact. Where you see Dazzle's Disco used to be a dance floor, or a pool actually, and now they turned it into a disco. The Roman Spa used to be an indoor club, and now they made it as the Roman Spa, as you see. Again, our steering system over here. Here we have another one of our radars, and over here we have our GPS, which means global positioning satellite. It works off like 18 different satellites, so we know exactly.
So ladies and gentlemen, if you would please, your drinks down, your hands together, welcome to the stage, the master of the good ship, the SS Norway, Captain Jan Fjell Hansen.
A few words about Norway. We are still the biggest cruise ship afloat. We have 13 bars on board. You can actually go bar hopping without driving home, that is. And they say this ship is so big that you may bring your wife and girlfriend on the same cruise. Or, naturally, in this time and age, your husband and boyfriend if it's needed. Well, a few more information about the Norway. We are some 900 crew members on board. We come from about 50 different nationalities.
I'm not a little bit.